Hey guys, Zappos here, and in this video, which is also going to be sort of, I guess, Christmas video, because I don't know what the fuck to do for it, so this is what you're getting, is just, I don't know, just going to have a look at the videos, I guess. God, this is when there's no commentary involved. Shitty level of fucking 28. First prestige. Game first came out was. But I was still using vision pulse. Ew. Oh, and I was playing hardcore domination as well. Enemy took Charlie. Gosh. Oh god. Oh shit, that's right. I got hit in the back with a friendly grenade, and they backed up as I fucking was looking at them and got blown up. Yeah, I remember that. Good nade, that one. Man, I was so good with nades on Black Ops 3, eh? I was so good. Used to always get kills with them. Never missed, really. Well, yeah, I missed, but fuck, 90% of the time I got him. Like this one here, missed because I fucking put it in the wrong spot. But that doesn't mean shit. This was actually when the Vespa was really good. I don't know how I missed that. Yeah, no, this was actually when the Vespa was actually really good, and everyone, well, not everyone used it, but a lot of people used it, especially me. But now there's just so much recoil on it, it's ridiculous. That was a teammate that killed me, what a dick. That was the worst part about hardcore, was that you always got people killing you. All the time, people on your team were killing you. I used to be so bad. Like 6 and 24, like, oh my gosh. That's just so fucking bad. Like, look at that, that's a very bad mistake. I should never have taken that fight. Oh my god. I used to never check my corners, I used to never do anything.
Check me, fellas. Boom. You're welcome.
Here we go. Commentary in this one. What am I using? The Weevil.
Ah, look at that. Fuck yeah, that is a good start to the match.
This was when I was didn't have a proper recording mic. What the fuck was I shooting at? Yeah. Oh, that kill.
Oh, what a kill.
Oh gosh. Oh my god, this is so fucking bad. I believe I fucking edited this. Did I get a like on this? God. My god, that is so horrible. Oh, this actually looks so bad. Why did I keep it going in slow motion for so long? Like, why?
That laugh. Indeedy.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking bad. Oh wow. Honestly, I'm actually so bad.
Come on. Oh, time of my life here.
No. God, this is so fucked. to get rid of is that.
Holy shit.
That was up there for a while. But don't worry about that, it's because I'm fucking new to CSGO, so I just wanted to know what my frames were.
Are you fucking shooting me, cunt?
Right.
Are you actually serious? Are we that fucking bad that we are losing everything?
I was so angry. I used to be so ragey in this. To rage heaps in this.
I'm about to throw my fucking.
Oh my god. Did we lose the game or did we win it? No, we won it. 15 and 32, fucking hell.
Boom, look at that.
Gosh, I'm so bad.
Every year it gets like this. A couple weeks out from Christmas.
That's epic. The town gets. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, yeah. I don't know what that was about, but. That's right, I forgot. The auto fucked up in this video. For some unknown reason, the auto fucked up in it. It's so bad. Alright, so yeah, you saw my fucking. What am I doing? I can just. Go like this. Yeah, you saw my skills then. In like that first video, right? And let's see, to my final Black Ops 3 video, which was that, but that was all offline. Let's see, it's. Yeah, from that one to this one, I'll say this one. No, I'll go this one.
Hey guys, Apple's here, and we are playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Team Deathmatch.
Oh gosh.
Now, I haven't played for a while because my PlayStation Plus ran out because I'm a fucking fag and didn't pay. Now, so yeah, I haven't played for a little while, just getting back into it.
Yeah, this is when I started using the.
It's all popping off here. Oh, got an assist, it's alright.
I honestly had no idea what the fuck I was saying. I was just.
There we go. There's one. Let's go. Come on. That's two. Oh, that's three. Oh. Oh no. What are you doing?
Oh, I have no idea what I was. I had no idea what I was saying. I was just saying random shit, just trying to keep it going.
Absolutely fucking shit. Oh, what did you do? Wrong apples, what are you doing, son?
Oh, man.
So, yeah, I haven't played for a little while, and I just go up and fucking kill everybody. Let's go and fuck shit up.
Oh my god, that aim. It's, yeah.
Wait, no. I seen you there. I saw you, you fucking cunt. I saw him come around the back there, but I just. Yeah. This mine was fucking horrifying.
Horrifying.
Yeah, but. Oh, well, doesn't matter for this care package. See what I get.
Just talk throughout, mate.
Alright, 28. I'm going fucking.
Yeah, see what I mean? From the first game, fucking. What was it? I think it was like 6 and 32 or something. I don't know. Something like that. Until we fucking 20 and 8, well 21 now.
I only got a 2 in the field, that's fine.
So yeah. You can certainly see how much better up, how good I got. See.
Alright, but we won!
What'd they end up with?
Look at that, 22 and 9. That was awesome, what a game. I hope you guys enjoyed that.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm not even kidding, I'm actually like quite scared right now. I swear he's gonna fuck me up.
Yep.
I'm dead. Yep.
Fuck's sake.
Man,
fucking
was. Wombats. Fucking everywhere. Fuck these cunts, I fucking hate this game. Fucking done. That's it. My YouTube channel's gone. Fuck it. Bye bye, everyone. See you later. fuck this shit.
Hey guys, it's Crystal Apple here. Just letting you know, this is my new logo.
I was so happy when I got this.
I got Kano Insano to make it up. I'll leave his link to his channel in the description. I would really appreciate it if you guys give it a subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, all that bullshit. Thanks once again for watching, and I'll see you all in the future. Peace out.
Oh god. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Let me know what you guys / girls would like me to do in the future. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, these guys. Go check out Alpha Records. They are fucking, they're actually pretty good. They're a pretty good recording crew. Their music's actually pretty good. I used it a fair bit in my Kills montages, and that last little bit, that song at the end there, that was from them. I got it from them. So yeah, go check them out, guys. I'll leave their link in the description so you guys can go and fucking click on it and shit. On to the next one here now. This one here though, fucking hell. This was honestly, I was going to do another Kills montage and then and then I raged in it, and
that was my best.
Yeah, then I heard myself raging in it and doing shit like that, so I got fucking, so I was just like, nah, fuck it, it's a fucking raging funny moment sort of video.
He's fucking
oh my god.
Oh my god.
What's the quality that I could put it into? I don't even know what that was. 480.
Why am I...
It's Friday. I don't know. What's it running right now? 360? Yeah, that's good enough. I bet it just went up. No? Oh, but yeah. It's so jammed to go in there. Oh my god.
He's up there! He's up there!
I was so scared. I actually was.
Oh,
I was so scared to do it. Oh my god.
I scream like a little bitch, I know.
So bad. I honestly feel like I was so bad back here. Like, yeah, I loved. I loved making him.
I'm on 2 kills.
So angry. Honestly, my rage even got worse. Like, I used to only have one controller, and then I broke that, and now I've got 2 controllers, and both of them are a little broken. Like, they still work and they're all good and shit, but they're just a little broken now.
I sucked.
You fucking do. You did. You sucked. Back here, back there, back then. Fucking hell, English is hard, right? Yeah, so. Yeah, well. It's funny, I like this video. so yeah, it's just, oh well, I don't care really.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
This shitty audio. Right, this was with
down. There it is.
This was with my new mic.
Oh, straight off bat.
My old mic used to be really good. Like my old mic used to be really good. Like the first mic that I had, it was pretty good with it. Didn't really pick up anything. And then the mic I bought after that.
What?
It was pretty, like, sensitive.
Bite my camera.
It was actually pretty sensitive. It's pretty sensitive. It was a pretty sensitive mic, so.
How about you fucking suck me off? Let's go.
That little bit right there. Yeah, that little bit there was from was where I got the title from. So yeah.
What? He was behind me? Bite my camel. How about you fucking suck me off?
So yeah, that's where I got the title from. So yeah. But the mic that I had before I got this written one, it was very sensitive. So yeah, and this one now, it's was cheap as fuck off eBay. $50, so it's not all that great. Yeah, it's pretty good. And fuck, my internet sucks. It's on 144p.
What is that terrible aiming?
God.
What was that terrible aim? Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ.
Pretty grenade kill right here. No, counted it wrong.
Oh, you some bitch.
Yeah, no, like the one mic that I've got now, it's not all that great, but it is. I love it. It was worth the $50.
Ruining everything.
It's certainly worth the $50. Yeah, could have been better, I guess. Let it snow, let it snow.
Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. Dakuda, as you can see. The lights
are turned way down low. Yeah, the Cuda was the first gun that I got gold on. And then it was the KN-44 and then the VMP.
So I am rocking the gold camo on Dakuda.
And then it was the VMP.
Oh, come on.
Excuse that.
Surely you saw that. I was aiming on the
camo.
See, I am rocking the gold camo.
See,
on
this is
Dakuda.
What I was talking about.
Just waiting for him. Come on. Oh, come on, guys.
Yeah. It was certainly glitchy as fuck. I remember that. I got pissed off. How many kills did I end up with at the end of this game? 22-19, not bad.
Now,
did I use the same song again?
Talk to you all later.
No,
it's just a
different one. Hey, fuck off, man. I hate that shit. Marvelous video, your channel is coming along nicely. I am going to be on the edge of my seat, excited to see your new uploaded content. If you keep creating magnificent work, check out my new content too. You're doing amazing, keep it up, buddy. Proud so to support such excellent material. Then I replied with, thanks mate, and I have a GTA 5 video going up tomorrow, so stay tuned, and thanks again for the support. Of course, buddy, you the man. Oh, fucking hell, I got 4 likes on that, that's pretty good. It's actually not that bad. 4 likes, fuck yeah. We ended up losing that game too, so, oh well.
Woo!
It's my favorite part, I love it.
Oh my god. I am stupid.
Yeah, I'm quite really excited for it. I've played a lot of it already on my own. I'm rank 22 and I played Heat. It's really good. I'm really enjoying it at the moment, so yeah, I hope this is my first time I'm recording it. I actually just finished a live stream, if you didn't see that already. If you didn't see that, then here's some gameplay of it. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy it. Now, it's actually really fucking laggy, this. It is. I actually, my first game of the Battlefield 1 beta, I instantly fell in love.
Good game. I am going to encourage you guys to actually buy this game because it is so good. Are you kidding me? Why does everyone target me? This isn't fair. This game's not supposed to be fair. It's still though, it's not fair.
Dog's going off in the background.
And people. Alright, so that doesn't work. He just got fucked on, man. Lagged, why? Why you do this to me? Whoa, see, now I'm doing
how glitchy was that shit?
Why does lag always do this to me?
You know, I, fucking... I didn't record much of it, like, I'm pretty sure I only recorded one game of the Battlefield.
And I'm not doing too bad actually.
Yeah,
I'm playing really good. This is quite a good game actually. I haven't lagged too much. We have taken objective Charlie. Just something new for me.
Yeah. No lag is actually pretty new for me.
With
I usually
to you too.
Lag.
I want
usually would lag all the bloody time. Not.
Oh, there we go. There's some lag. That's a lot of lag, actually. That was big.
Just as I say
this
that.
This is where I was shooting him from. Gone. I have no idea where he is.
Look at my dogs, man.
Yeah, I got no idea on where he is, eh? Right, let's run with the crew. Reload it while I got the time.
Let's go to the end here.
Jump over this. And run.
Let's find out how many kills I ended up with in this game. See.
X Roger on the other team. 18 and 15. What? And he still didn't. What? I thought he would have got more kills than that, but oh well. Doesn't matter. No, I didn't do too bad actually.
15,
16, that's pretty good.
That was the best I had done.
Alright,
well. Hey guys, Apples here. Very quickly before this video starts, it's not a normal video that I've been doing. I've just tried to get some trolling shit, but didn't really work too well. So I got a couple cool knives with. Cool kills with the knife, with a combat knife, what I was using. So yeah, I was just trying to get a couple trolling things and just hide behind people and just troll them. And then when they finally spot me, kill them. I got a couple in there, but yeah. That's all this video is. I failed a fair bit, so hope you guys enjoy. And I'll talk to you all later. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace out!
My god, I didn't actually set up a class properly for this. Which I really should have done. But hold up. Oop, fuck, missed it. Hold on a second, let me just come back a little bit. Oop, fuck, Jesus, no, don't want to go full screen. Fucking hell, I don't want to go full screen. Bring it back a bit. Okay, as you can see right here, right there, that's the person I was following. Now, I am blind, so I just ran straight past, but he saw me, and guess what? Oh, this is just shit internet for me. This is just horrible internet. This is the best one that I actually got. You know what, I shouldn't have actually killed him. I shouldn't have actually killed him. Look, he's back. This was pretty cool, I liked this. This was fucking funny as fuck.
Come on over here by the fire. It's cold outside. No one wants to be cold at Christmas, baby. Yeah.
Have yourself. I should have just kept going after that person. Let your heart be light. He ends up dying. He's chasing me. The amount of kills I got on that guy. This one here, I should have waited for 99 before I killed him. I certainly should have waited for 99 before I actually killed him. Anyway guys, that's all for this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed this. I really hope you guys all have a very fucking great Christmas. I hope you guys get lots and lots of fucking apples. I hope you guys enjoy this. Enjoy it all. I hope you guys get lots of presents and stuff like that. And yeah. Leave a like, leave a comment. Follow me on Twitter and Facebook, links will be in the description below, and I'll talk to you all later. Peace out. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on.